All right, everybody. Everyone says they're legit 10th prestigious on YouTube, and I'm going to show you clearly a reason why they're not. All right, as you can see, Chris Matrix. It's me. Level 42, 6th prestige, ring 5,446 in the world. Score? A lot. I don't even know that number. With 15 days exactly on this game. Now above me, my buddy Jog Dragon. This guy, my friend, is a beast. Okay, 8th prestige, 470 in the world. Level 66, 8th prestige. High score, 23 days on this game. Okay? I'm only a 6th prestige, level 42, and ranked 5,446 in the world. Now, how are 10th prestiges a lower rank than I am with less time than I am if they're legit? It's not possible, and it can't happen. So, until I see someone with a higher score and a way higher rank than me, because if they got up to 10th prestige within my days, they'd be way higher on the rank board than me when they're not. So, let's go to kills. Ranked 5,275 in the world. Ranked 589. As you can see, my kills are up by my death by about 10,000 or more. 38 kill streak, 1.33 ratio, and the 3.38 ratio down below with I'm a ninja for the first prestige level 70. He's nasty. Alright, but this is just my point that I'm trying to make, is that it can't be possible that someone that's a 10th prestige with less time than I am is a way lower rank. If that's somehow possible, then I want to know. Alright, like this guy. Look at this perfect guy right here. Perfect example. Charlie Code 4. Look at that. I don't even want to say that number. He's a 10th prestige level 51 with what? 2 days and 21 hours. Let me know when that's possible. Do I have any other legit 10th prestiges? Nope. Well, that's it.